All right, Roberto. Well, do you have the game, or do you plan on getting it soon? Because it's on Wii U and Nintendo Switch. Is this a battle trial? Yep, combat trial. Alright, skip. What are you gonna make me fight? I've been itching to fight one of you. Do your spin attack again. Bring it. Gotcha. Boom, how do you like that, buddy? Oops. Ah, man. I was making that look so cool, too. Wait, what cooked foods do I have? Steak? Man, I totally messed that up. I mean, parrying's been in Zelda since Skyward Sword. So, no, not even. Since Twilight Princess. And, Roberto, this game is like $50, $60. And that depends on where you live. Let's see how the Knight's Broadsword does against these guys. They were giving to me. I mean, put them with the snacks and stuff. Thank you. Oh, brother. And you have a good moment at one point, and then you have a terrible moment the next. And they gave you so many strong weapons right before this for a reason. thought it was gonna be one of the little short guardians, and they just give me this guy. I don't like you. Gotta wait until right when his sword like comes out. Yeah, I agree. A modest test of strength. I hope I find that Korok again so I can upgrade my my inventory. Make my day. Oh no! Ah, I was a second too early. Mom, you got Mellow with you? Oh. No, Kobe's just sit right here with me. He wants to get out though. Something like that. There's just a lot of things to find, even from other Zelda games. A modest sense of strength. Let's try the fire arrow against this guy. You suck. Where's my steak? No! Ah, man.
Come on, Mellow. There you go.
From what I've heard, I'm probably not going to be able to get the Master Sword right away, but I can find it and get, and have a shortcut from a shrine next to it. Mello, don't do that. This shrine isn't going to beat me. I'm going to win. Parried. I guess I didn't. What's up, Mello? I will not lose to this thing. Thank you. I got this. Believe in me who believes in you. I tried to parry again, but I was not successful. A modest trial. She could try, but do not think you know the meaning of the word. I dropped 395 frames. I can do this. I thought I had that. Oh my god. I did it! Oh my god. Oh my god! I told you I wasn't gonna lose to that thing again. Ugh. That thing was a pain. I'm taking your shield. ¿45? Its power says 45. Jesus. Please give me something good for that. Heck yes. Man, I'll make room for that. Watch this. Worth it. Yeah, I rose from my own ashes, that person. Just give me the orb. I don't want to see you right now. Cool story, bro. I'm out. No more. No more. No. No. Not again. Not again. Let me. You have me out. Oh, wow, 30. I got this. Ugh. whack. Help! Not again! All this for a lousy heart container. It really does say that. You know what? You know what? You want to push me this far, game? Let's go. Not again. What am I fighting for? It's all right, we got the javelin. That was my fault. Should have went to blocking. We got drumsticks here? Yeah, we do. Gotcha. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I don't need a speed boost, man. I need a health. Oh, peppers. Tell me. No, don't take a picture of it. Thank you. Daddy, I don't want to be on Namek anymore. I wonder if stasis works on it. I'm curious. Probably not for more than a second, but at least it'll give me the chance to walk away. Nope. Well, at least when the weapon breaks, it does like twice the damage. Oh, bloody hell. Aw, oh, Kobe's whining because he can't go out the door. Not sure if you could hear him. He's almost, the stupid thing's almost dead. Oh yeah? Screw it, you're getting the katana. Gotcha. Now don't click the stick, Mike. panicking. Gotcha. Well, at least when he does this, I have some time to breathe for a bit. And there goes all my arrows. I got two weapons out of that. Oh my god. His crystals be used in real life. Yes. Yes. Yeah, do I have the patience for this or what? I just have to get a hoodie for this and I'll be good. Okay.
Coming here was worth it. Cell versus Saitama. Oh god, I gotta watch that later. Team Four Stars bringing the goods.
Hey Kobe, how you doing?
I'll get a hoodie later. It's the least of my worries.